there has been at least 6 people that were killed and 24 that are wounded after a gunman has opened fire at a university in the northwestern area of Russian city Perm. President Vladimir Putin has called the shooting at Perm State University a tremendous tragedy, not only for the families who lost their children, but for the whole country. It has become a rampage which sent many students hurling themselves from windows in order to escape the gunfire and massacre. These incidents are extremely rare for Russia, which has little experience of the kind of mass shootings which commonly occurs in the United States. Russia's investigative committee, a law enforcement agency, claims the attacker was a student who has purchased a hunting rifle in May. The agency said the gunman has been apprehended and is in the hospital for treatment of wounds suffered while resisting arrest. Russian officials have not yet been able to identify the shooters or provide a motive to the crime. Russian media reports that the shooter was a first-year male student at a university and is on a ventilator in intensive care. Several social media posts of the suspected gunman reportedly have been removed. Konstantin Kalinin, a junior officer whose authority said restrained the gunman, mentions that the attacker had a rifle and a knife. The hunting weapon was legally obtained. Numerous witnesses described hearing horrific screams and the sounds of gunshots popping repeatedly as some students dashed to safety and others barricading themselves in classrooms. Among the victims was one of the region's leading doctors. Putin has ordered a ministerial delegation in order to provide aid and support to all the families of the victims. The government shall approximately pay 1 million rubles, which is under $13,700 in USD, to each of the affected families.